job.
Can you speak in tongues?
No, not to the best of my knowledge, no.
How many nuts and bolts can you put in your mouth?
Bolts and 29 nuts.
What's up? The following includes graphic depictions that may be inappropriate for some viewers. These are images that will not appear on this program. While some of these images may be titillating or provocative, we consider them to be distasteful, grotesque, shocking, satanic, overkill, pretentious, misunderstood, overkill, esoteric, obscene, stinky, the producers of this program share your outrage at the shameless use of this kind of filthy, disgusting, and abusive trash. But then there is the unspeakable, an individual who will never, and we're not kidding, ever be seen on this or any other program.
Didn't you see him? Do you make a living as a cameraman? What were you doing behind there? Well, who's going to tell his wife?
I don't know. Has anybody seen her?
I don't even know if we're covered for this, okay? Hi. We've had a unforeseen development here, and it's no big deal, really, but if you wouldn't mind... I feel horrible about this. Is there some way that you could, Look, they're gonna kill me for this, but if you could just, change the channel for a second, okay? Just flip it over and flip it back. Come on, give us a hand, okay? Thanks.
Thank you.
This is a test. For the next 60 seconds, the National Emergency Broadcast System will be conducting a test of the Early Alert Nuclear Warning System. This is only a test.
Let's get out of here! Every man for himself!
If this had been an actual emergency, you would have been instructed to turn your dial to the locally designated civil defense channel in your area. This has been a test.
Warning. If you are sitting less than 3 feet from your television, please move back. In a moment, through an act of sheer concentration, the man you see on your screen will turn off your television. Due to the interruption of electromagnetic impulses, we suggest you avoid contact with any metal objects in your home.
Things starts looking pretty real.
Piggyback.
You want to see a piggyback?
It's great.
Thank you.
And here are a few scenes from the next episode of Operation X.
Piercing migraines, and this whole Klaus Barbie thing.
Public, do you realize that we got a generation here of staring eyes? The women never bother getting housework done. They just sit around talking at television. The kiddies never run and playing out of door. On top of that, they never reading books no more. You ask them who's the father of our countryman. They say was either Walt Disney or Ed Sullivan. Oh, television, television, oh. What likewise from sitting and looking on television.
Major funding for
NBC Sports presentation.